I left the squelch in. Yeah, rip Ryan down, man. Should we tackle herd number two? Oh my god. And this would be a very good, like, Sombra Smith in Stone Farm. Bam Margera was pretty funny. He had his own show at one point, didn't he? Viva la Bam, that's it. Uh-oh, what's going on with him? Probably now he's misery. Here we go. Oh, there's another one. Oh, look at him. I'm glad I got here anyway. This has been a fun area. It's a trap. Is that a double trap? Just a one. Boo hiss. That didn't get me. Well, I say it's a good Sombra Smithing Stone farm. None of them dropped any yet. Oh, really? Look at him go. arsehole. Yeah, Elden Ring and XCOM tonight, innit? Yeah. Oh, thanks for the gifted sub, North. Much appreciated, man. Beppo isn't in chat at the minute, but I'm sure he's very, very appreciative of that as well. Oh, come on. Who hiss? You got me there. Wow, all the way from there. That's from miles away. How is he spotting me from all the way over there? You can't hear me? You can't hear me because you ain't got... Ain't got the headphones. Oh, okay. Asshole. What the fuck? This dude, man. Oh, this dude needs to die. Right. This dude's going down. Dude is fucking going down. He's doing my fucking nothing. Just screw that dude. Ow. Look, I've missed one over there. Well, that does tend to happen when they do the deed. They nuts. More often than not, anyway. slip and slide. Weird Buddha, like, bigger finger statue thing there. Check out the centerpiece again then. Wait, I think I've got I think I've got an item. I got an item, didn't I? Some kind of holy thing. It looks a bit like that. Yeah, don't get a prostate exam, yeah. Too right. That sound hanging bell. Do I want to do that? Sure, why not? Sweet. I think I need to do that to the other one as well. That's a glorious hole, isn't it? Blow on the dangly thing, eh? Get a talisman. As you do. God damn, that hurt. Fleshy long things that squirt, yeah. What? Oh, that's why I didn't get my refill. Cheers, man.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it bowls, I like to see you wiggle wiggle. For sure, I maybe want to dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet two in a compact, no slack, but luckily the
nice one.
To relax my mind, sit myself. Red one.
Yeah, mate, that 293k. I didn't even got enough for a level. What do I need for a level? Ah, just 60,000. Look at this, I missed one. Let's go take him out, eh? Take out this one more dude and then I think we're done with this area. It might be time to face the final boss after this.
Oh yeah!
You are the boss. Okay, Queen. I am at thy command. Ooh, look at all the fingers. Munch on that. And we need 4,000, so munch on one of these. 369. Oh yeah. Alright, so this area is pretty much explored. Shaolin Village was pretty cool. If you do have a sight of grace there, that'd be great. Oh yeah, we have to figure out Rabath's Rise. I suppose we could do that. Hey, T-Tac. Welcome on in. Who's Asif, Queen? Oh, I gotta look for a can. Where's a can? Maybe it's there. No, it ain't. It's just wolves. It is now. Well, nice to meet you, Asif. What is going on here? I think we can drop down here. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna lose any sleep over not getting in there. It's just a we've just got big followed. Hey Graham, how's it going? Oh, it's OnlyFans. Nice. Shame only regulars can post links. Good. Good morning to you. Hope you're doing well. fastest band hammer in the West. GG's, mama. GG's. Yeah. Definitely. This isn't helping. Yeah, need this one's got the no, get away from me. Yeah, the one with metal feet as well. There is a hint. The legs are made of stone and stuff. Try lighting a fire in their bellies instead. I don't know what that means. Anyways, I think with that we are going to warp out somewhere. Just read the Pompeii comment, Zach. Probably not far off then. Probably not far off. Right. There's not a lot else to do, really. I think I've pretty much seen... Oh, no, we've got this. We've got to take out... what's his face? Bale. The Uber Dragon. Damn. finally got a bleed. Wow. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, get out of there. One shot me. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is mental. Ah, come on. God damn it! It's almost like there's a third phase where it goes even more mental with the stuff. Jesus. Oh, thanks for stopping by, Fleet. I just noticed, sorry. Man, it's mental. This fight is mental. I'll sort my vape. Okay. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Fleet. Hope you have a nice stream. There we go. How am I doing on the other one? Don't mind me, just procrastinating here. Need to change the other one as well.
Nice for feet.
Right. Let's do it again. Oh my god, let me get in the fucking door. Let me get in the door. God damn it. Okay, round three. Yeah, big rip. I think I only had about 30k runes. It's no biggie. Let me get in the fucking door. Go! There we go, we got him! Keep it dead!
Bale the Dread! You shall haunt me no longer!
What's he doing? Man, that's a pretty epic fight. Oh, thanks for GG's, guys. Five decks. Twitch being twitchy again. The Dino Crisis dancers.
You mind if I have some of your tasty beverage to wash off tonight?
Sure thing, small gremlin. Coming right up. Thank you very much. Right. I think that's the last thing to do now. Rest of the Dread Dragon. Like I say, I think we've done pretty much everything now. I got the Heart of Bale instead. That was my treasure. Right, this could take me a while, so yeah, well, might as well give it a go. I think I've got to do a fight beforehand anyway. Man, this DLC is amazing. You're getting basically the size of a full release game for basically, you know, in a DLC. It's just the same as Elden Ring, but more of it, basically. All right. Let's do this.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter.
Use Black Knight Teeth.
And our ally will never allow this.
Lord of the Earthree. Lord of Marika.
There we go. I am Wiener. 300,000 runes. Nice. Yeah, Elden Ring. If you like your big like games with like loads and loads of stuff to do, Elden Ring is exactly that. I'd definitely recommend Elden Ring. Oh, please say I get your outfit. Come on, I want your outfit. Did I get it? I don't think I did. Serves you goddamn right.
Mm-hmm.
in my way. We've got a grace right by the boss fog.